here's a way for you to save $500 on a canopy for your tractor. Go find a golf cart top like I did for probably 20 bucks or less, and some scrap steel, and even with some mediocre welding skills like I have, you can put together a simple frame to go over your rollover protection bar. A couple of long quarter inch bolts and a couple holes drilled in your new frame, and you've got a golf cart top for the top of your tractor that's just as good as factory.